Okay, at this point I'm going to ignore the sat nav. I would like to go straight at the traffic lights.
Turn right.
The next roundabout we're going to practice is
bear left, then take the second right, A349 Waterloo Road, turn right.
The next roundabout is going to be Darby's Corner. It has kind of a unique character for itself. The shape of it is like rectangle, so it's rectangular shape. And at some point inside the roundabout I'll show you how to reposition yourself before leaving the roundabout.
After 700 yards, go right on the roundabout, third exit, Camford Heath Road.
So what I'm going to do here, change my lane to the right hand side in good time. Darby's Corner roundabout. We are going right to Bournemouth and Tower Park, third exit on the right. Left lane goes to Broadstone, middle lane goes to Wimborne, right lane goes to
right on the roundabout,
Bournemouth.
Third exit, Camford Heath Road.
Pay attention to the white lines inside the roundabout and how I'm gonna reposition myself. First exit, Broadstone. At this point I'm going to check my left mirror and position myself next to the white line. Still signalling right, then mirror signal left and follow
the
curve
exit,
all the way
Camford
out.
Heath Road. Then you have reached your destination on your right. You have reached your destination on your right.
Thank you.
exit, A3049, Dorset Way.
Exit right side Bournemouth.
Cross the roundabout, second exit, A3049, Dorset Way, then turn left.
This Manning's Heath roundabout. We're going to turn right, second exit, Bournemouth and Ringwood. You do not need to change lane at this point because you can go right from both lanes. One thing you need to know, that left lane itself is going to split into two lanes, so you're going to be in the middle lane and turn right.
Second exit, A3049 towards Bournemouth.
So I'll keep on the left hand lane and turn right from left hand lane. Attention here, left hand lane is going to divide into two lanes. We need the middle lane. If you did change lane to right hand lane, you have to make sure exit on the right hand lane, speed up and then change lane back to normal driving position. Or you can just stay on the left hand lane and middle lane, then exit on the slow lane, normal driving position.
Destination on your left. roundabout, second exit.
Roundabout, straight, second exit, Ringwood.
Cross the roundabout, third exit, A348, towards Ringwood.
You may ignore the sat nav here, it's second exit, straight, Ringwood. Exit on the right, we're going to change the lane in good time to right hand lane.
Thank you.
next roundabout a little bit. It's Alderney roundabout. As you see on the sign, there is no left exit here. Either straight you can go or right, and you can go right from both lanes. I'm going to stay on the left hand lane and exit on the left hand lane of the new road. So again, in good time, mirror central right, signal right. I'll position myself in the middle lane, and in order to keep in the middle, I'll use the crack in the middle of the road as a reference point. There's a crack on my right side, and I'll check my mirrors, signal left, and leave the roundabout. If you did choose the right hand lane, you have to change lane now to the left hand lane at this point. Roundabout, right third exit. I'll change lane to the right hand lane. It's Manning Heath roundabout. Only right lane goes to Broadstone.